all of them.
Good. Let's...
In recent years, the pro... originally created... $50,000.
Find a way up.
They've sabotaged the elevator. Look for another way up. Secure station. How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose anything's possible.
We'll need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby. Damn it. Security's been tampered with. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Paige, see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Where we're headed. Yeah, I think it's already here.
Good point. This airlock shouldn't be open. Doesn't look like it was forced. No, you have to override security protocols. Pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station.
Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor? I'll get you a report as soon as...
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, I think about my friends. Loved ones. What I'd lose if I failed.
Me too.
We'll stop them, Liara. Together.
I believe you. Or I believe that you believe. Maybe that's enough. Okay, doors open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
Did you know any of these people, Liara?
I recognize a few, but I can't say I knew them. As the only Asari here, I think perhaps I was viewed with a little suspicion. I spent most of my time researching alone, translating.
I'm still not clear on what you discovered.
Bits and pieces, really. Clues. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. In that time, the few Prothean survivors searched desperately for a way to stop the Reapers. If my translations are correct, they found a way. But in the end, they didn't have the resources to follow through with their plan.
Dr. Liara Tassel, Admiral Freeman.
What's that smell?
They just activated the decontamination protocols.
With the staff still inside.
Studied the various relics unearthed here.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied. That's the tramline. Takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
No kidding.
Is that the only way in?
It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around. Stay out of its sights.
I'll move up first. Don't let it target you!
Shepard. Damn it.
Set up a perimeter. No one else comes across.
We still have teams on the other side.
No one. And shut down those cameras.
Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And it looks like they won't be sitting a tram anytime soon.
Can you override it?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter? Helmet to helmet.
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them. And the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh! Oh, God. He looks like a husk.
Yeah, not quite. But they've definitely done something to him.
Engineered? By Cerberus? They claim to stand for humanity, and they do this to their own people. That could have been you, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
How can you compare me to that thing?
I don't know what you are. Not since they got their hands on you. Is it really you? Would you even know if they were controlling you somehow?
That's not fair, Ash.
I'm just talking out loud. I don't need you to answer. I doubt there's anything you could say to convince me. I guess I just need some time to get to know you again.
I'm the same person I always was. Time won't change that. But if that's what you need, I understand.
Thanks for understanding.
You bet. Let's see if we can get that tram sent over here. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
If they didn't, they'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Elsie.
Reaper indoctrination.
On it. Got it. Got it. Here they come.
storm's getting bad. We better wrap this up quickly.
The archives are right on the other side. That and a squad of pissed off Cerberus troops.
Thank you. Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Earth is under siege, and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
You've always been short-sighted, hasty. Your destruction of the Collector base proved that.
That base was an abomination. Hundreds of thousands of humans were murdered there.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
Work with me. Give me control of your resources, and I'll stop them.
You'd do better than most, but the odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard, and I'm certainly not looking for your approval. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose, and despite our differences, you were relatively successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here.
It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Step away from the console. Now! She's got the data! She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.